That man in the house, her husband?
These are good people. Stay away from them, Cavanaugh. Go steal somewhere else. The damn coyote came up to the barn.
What's going on?
Everything's fine. Mr. Jones just shot a coyote.
There was no coyote.
Good at killing things.
That wasn't no luck shot. Waited for that line to climb this slope into the light of the moon.
That bastard don't need a lot of room to dance.
Shot.
No wind.
Ma, would you say I'm more fearless and eloquent, or serene and dignified? One's Paris fashion, the other's London.
London, huh?
But personally, I think I'm more Paris.
I've never known such a dainty piece of girlhood. You think you could change that bit of clothes?
Well, can't Dot ever change them?
You're always dreaming about expensive, flirty things.
I don't have to buy them.
No one better be giving you gifts, child.
I can sew, you know.
Just where are you going to be wearing them, Lily? Now you get to them bedclothes.
Lily, please?
Ask your mother.
She'll just tell me to go on my own. I'm scared. It's full moon out there. Lily, please.
Fine, I'll take you.
Lily.
Come on, I'm freezing. Mama, you think you went up the hill?
You stay here with the horses.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't ride ahead like that.
They camped here before they went to your ranch house. Came back here after they stole your daughter.
Those are
deer bones. They're still warm. They left here this morning.
How do you know they're still warm?
Don't destroy those tracks, child!
Don't you lay a hand on her. Not ever.
I wouldn't hurt this child in anger. Never hurt you.
Dot. My name's Dot.
It's not hers.
Blessed be the Lord my rock, who traineth my hand for war and my fingers for battle. Man is like unto a breath. His days are like a shadow that passeth.
I'm sorry to disturb you, Lieutenant. Some fighting's broken out.
Watch him show. Tell us what luck we'll have.
I don't believe in luck.
I do. But I don't want to know.
What are you reading?
I'm not reading.
You paint pictures?
Not for a while. You remember that I went to art school in New York before I met your mother?
Some life you've lived.
Yes. Some life. What was my boy like?
Very tall for his age. And curious, like Dot. Liked singing. He hated wearing hats, even in winter. He had hair like... He looked very much like Mother. What she looked like?
Yes, I remember. What was his name? My son.
Jacob.
Jacob.
There's nothing hard about pointing this thing and pulling the trigger.
I know.
And everything hard about taking the breath out of a man. That's why you say a little prayer. You say, God, forgive me for what I do. That way, when the time comes, you'll have faith in the order of things, and you feel free in your heart to fire.
Ma, I know how far.
Pay attention to your mother, child.
Yes, sir.
You any good at waiting?
No, sir.
Today you will learn to be good at waiting.